enemy is almost upon us. Please, my lord, order a retreat.
Do not fear, for our mission is clear. To bring the world under the yellow heaven. Those foolish who stand before us shall know true regret for their folly.
My soul has been stirred like that for some time. Brother, we are unharmed.
The
yellow turban soldiers have left the area. Take the path behind the altar and go to Guanzhong.
We will follow and no doubt meet again.
Assuming you don't get yourself killed!
Our 10,000 men are pitted against 20,000. Have you a plan, Commander Chow?
Part of our forces will serve as bait and distract the enemy. Utilizing the diversion, a separate force will target Zhangjiang.
Not bad. But how will we split their forces? Zhangjiang is no fool. If he remains guarded.
A secret route we discovered earlier. It's likely our best option.
Excellent. What a wondrous turn of events. And I shall take this one with me.
As you please. A tiger with prey in its sights won't be diverted after all.
Come fight alongside me. And you might make a name for yourself.
The tiger is prowling impatiently. Show him your fear, not his fangs.
return to normal in the valley now.
Drink. Hurry up and drink, for there is no other way. Prosperity for all.
Magnificently. I need to take care not to be overshadowed. The glory of this victory is all yours this time. Who is this strange person. What a foul aura. Oh, you. You do not fear this chi. You are wasted as a militia soldier. The Swankland's strength rivals even that of a ferocious tiger. Our descendants are destined to establish their own dominance one day. But before that, we will have to deal with that malicious chief, who will cut through the darkness that engulfs this world. Will it be I? Or perhaps it will be you, my worthy rival. Commander Chao must be told what happened here. I must make haste.
This chaos, is it all his fault? I need to let the Master know, right away. Will you join me? The stars illuminating the night sky tell us all about our fate. The star of Zhong Zhao, the leader of the Yellow Turban Rebellion that upturned our world, was extinguished along with his life. But war is not so easy to quell, and the stench of death yet rises from the earth. The source of destruction stems from the greed of the very men who swore to protect the land. And so, our brave heroes must stand once more against injustice.
Back at last, Hanjin. Zuo Tzu was worried, you know?
It's not every day we get a visitor.
Yes, I know. But there's no time to explain now, sorry. Master! Master!
Demon showed up on the mountain. He went to find out what's going on.
Thank you for letting me know. I'm very worried. But we need to prepare properly if we're going up the mountain.
Zhang Yan is my name. You look strong. Let me see what you're made of. fanatics. I surrender. I'll swear loyalty to the Imperial Court.
There's bound to be something around here. Look carefully.
Thank you.
I won't make the same mistake again. A new road to the future opens.
Thank you for the help. The body's internal sources of energy, from which chi flows, are known as elixir fields. Depending on its application, chi can convert to either a genuine state or a demonic one. We hermits of Tianzhu, dwelling far from prying eyes in the mountains, harness genuine chi to wield wizardly spells. We have tracked the course of man's destiny for countless ages. Yet we have now entered a time of ceaseless war that has flooded the land with demonic chi, and even allowed vile demons to roam unchecked. Fate intended for us to meet here. So I ask you, will you help me hunt down those responsible for this plague of demonic chi? Your chi is what will restore light to this age of darkness. Even Bais has taken a liking to you, it seems.
I never imagined I'd see this mountain overrun with demons. It goes to show that the demonic chi is still rife.
Master! You shouldn't overexert yourself.
Hearing you say that really makes me wish I was young again. Ah, I take it you have new information? Let's return post-haste. I see. That explains why the yellow turbans had been infused with demonic chi. This reminds me of something. I'm sure I had it somewhere around. Here. Here we are. Elixir is formed of chi, and to create a genuine brew, an immense quantity is needed. A quantity near impossible to gather without a huge loss of life, such as that which is caused by war or disaster. Gathering it also requires a vessel, an elixir field housed within a human. But not just any. Only the elixir field of a descendant of a lineage blessed by dragons may prove sufficient. I think we can reasonably conclude that the genuine elixir is connected to the current disturbances.
Master, have you any idea who the Taoist atop the dragon was?
There are more than a few Taoists who wouldn't flinch at such foul things. But to find out who it is, we may simply need to track down the source of demonic chi.
Then our next destination is...
the capital. There is a high official in Luoyang, regarding whom there are countless unsettling rumors.
Let's set off.
You must be careful. And keep an eye on Hongjin. She has a reckless side. Perhaps it runs in the family. Huh? Huh.
Chief Eunuch Song does not meet those who come without appointments.
On your way with you!
Come with me.
You're late,
Amon.
And who are they?
You will enjoy this. They are the ones who took down Zhang Jiao, and I came upon them by chance. Would not be tempted to bring them along.
Is that so? I'm Yuan Shao, Colonel of the Central Army. I've known Zhao Chao since he was a stripling.
Even the Councilors of State cannot approach Jiang Liang now. And yet, that doesn't mean nothing can be done.
As I expected. So this well is a secret passage.
Very well. I will lead the way.
However, if this passage is blocked, there's no way back. We should leave a lookout here.
I will be on watch.
Jiangrang is a high eunuch that controls many political fields. Yet he has not been seen in the Imperial Court for a long time. No, instead he is said to hide away in that manner of his that oozes a malicious chi. Many have gone to inspect his activities, believing him to be involved with that dubious elixir. But so far, no one has returned. In order to stop the spread of this elixir, we must first grasp its origin. But we must work delicately, otherwise we risk alerting the perpetrator of our investigation. This will be no easy feat, but I know I can achieve this with your help. We cannot stay here long. Come on, let's keep pushing forward.
As you slew Zhang Zhao, I expect you saw the strange elixir he was using. That is what Aman and I are searching for, as we believe it to be the chief cause of the chaos that plagues the state.
I would hazard that Zhang Rong built this dungeon on his own purse. There's no other way he could have kept the trusted servant of the court such as I, ignorant of its existence otherwise.
Forsaken sight. The damage to these bodies tells they died in horrendous pain. Zhang Ren, you wretch. Just what have you done here? These corpses are fresh. Keep your eyes sharp. a formidable enemy awaits. Yourself.
The way appears narrow. I can see the prison further in.
Thank you for saving my life. I am Jen of Zhongshan Commandery. It is devoted to my protection. Please forgive its impoliteness. Eunuch Zhang has been rounding up innocent people and stealing their life energy underground here. If this white snake had not guarded me, I too would be. May I ask who you are? Colonel Yuan? The one who is favored so by the stars? What fate that we should meet here?
Indeed. I am Yuan Shao. So, this is what the stars foretell then.
Benchu, I shall leave the young lady in your hands. We can't take her with us.
Well. Don't let your guard down out there.
プレイステーション。